This is Jim Carlin for Hagscastle TV. I'm out on the 18th green with head professional Campbell Elliott. Campbell's hit his shot onto the green and you can see his pitch mark. Campbell, talk us through how you repair your pitch mark.
Well, what's going to happen today, folks, is with my Hagscastle pitchfork and my Hagscastle Lobo ball, you can see the greens are firmer now, but you still make an impression. Even sometimes when people hit it on the green, it goes over the back, they forget to do their pitch marks. We want you all to pay attention to that one. But when you're doing it, and it really is a bit lighter today, you start from the back and you push towards you, pull towards you, and go around the edges like so, and at the front, and then just popping up as best you can. Try not to break any of the turf. And once you get that as good as you can, get a little bit proud, and then just tap down with your putter.
Okay.
And it's back to...
That's great, Campbell.
Perfect.
Thanks very much.
Pleasure.
I never gave you that.